ry'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo rihimbazwe.
May the name of our Lord Jesus Christ be praised.
Turashimira Imana kuguye umugoroba mwiza nanone duhaye.
We thank the Lord for yet a great afternoon he's given us or evening.
Yakoze ibikomeye kuba twongeye kubaho kuboneka mu kubaho kwayo.
He's done a lot for us to come back into his presence.
Abakozi b'Imana barimo kudutwara mu mwanya wo gusenga Imana ibaho umugisha.
May the Lord bless the prayer leaders.
Ndizera nashidikanya yuko hari abantu Imana yakoreye yakoze ku mitima yabo.
With no doubt I know the Lord has touched someone's heart.
Uyu ni umugoroba w'ubuntu bw'Imana bwururutse kuba duteza amatwi.
This is the evening for someone to receive the grace of the Lord.
Uyu ni umugoroba kugendererwa kudasanzwe kuri buze mu miryango y'abaduteza amatwi.
People will experience encounter with the Lord to those listening to us.
Kandi zera ntashidikanya uretse n'abaduteza amatwi bunonaha n'abandi bazadukurikirana yuko bazahemburwa.
And even those who will follow us later will be revived.
Imana ntishobora guteranya iteraniro ngo irisezerere amara masa.
The Lord cannot convene an assembly and send them away without nothing.
Iyo hatangiye urugendo rw'umwuka ruba ruhagurutse kugira ngo rugire ubuzima bw'abantu umwe na umwe rukoraho.
When there is a campaign or a movement of the Holy Spirit, it is intended for certain people.
Uru ni urugendo rw'umwuka reka tuvuge ngo ni urugendo rw'umwuka ku bantu bari bamaze igihe bataza ahantu bari.
This is a movement of the Holy Spirit to those people who didn't know where they are heading.
Umugabo wita Eliya abantu bakunda kuvuga ngo ni umuhanuzi w'umuriro.
Some people call Elijah as the prophet of fire.
Hari amaze kwica abahanuzi ba Bayali.
After he killed the prophets of Baal,
yagiye kubona abona urwandiko umugore bita Yezebeli yanditse aramubwira ngo ejo nawe ubugingo bwawe nzabuhwanya n'ubw'abahanuzi ba Bayali.
He saw later that Jezebel has written warning him that tomorrow I'll treat you just like you have treated the prophets of Baal.
Agira ubwoba arahunga.
He fled in fear.
Bibiliya ivuga ngo agenda urugendo rurerure wenyine.
The Bible says that he walked a long distance alone.
Arasonza arananirwa.
He was hungry and he thirsted and he was tired.
Aryama mu giti munsi y'igiti cy'umurotem.
He slept under a tree.
Noneho ngo marayika niyo hantu yamusanze.
That's where the angel of the Lord met him.
Aramugaburira.
And fed him.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Iyo urugendo rw'umwuka rujya gutangira.
When the journey of the spirit is going to start.
Hari urugendo umuntu aba amaze igihe agenda wenyine.
It finds you when you've been working a certain journey alone.
Wagera ahantu wumva usa naho uri mu rungabangabo uri muri dilemma.
Now when you reach at a place or a position when you feel you're in confusion.
Imana niho yoherereza umuntu cyangwa marayika wayo akavugana nawe.
There the Lord will send an angel or a person to speak to you.
Uno mugoroba rero turagira ngo tukubwire ngo no mugoroba wo kugendererwa kubera igihe umaze ugenda urugendo rwa wenyine.
I would like to tell you that today is your day to meet God because you've been moving or walking alone.
Hari ukubohoka kudasanzwe ku buzima bw'abantu bari hirya no hino.
People are getting freed, are being released to everyone listening.
Hari impano zirimo kubyuka muri kino gihe.
Gifts are being revived.
Abantu baraza gukira indwara.
Diseases will be healed.
Abantu baraza kubona breakthrough batari bamenyereye.
People will experience that breakthrough not known to them.
Haraza kubaho convictions mu mitima y'abantu abantu bihane bahindukire.
People will turn away from their sins thanks to the conviction of the Holy Spirit.
Kuko nicyo kizana urugendo rw'umwuka.
Because that begins the journey of the Spirit.
Hallelujah.
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 Amezi abiri n'indi minsi ararangiye turimo gusenga no kwinginga.
For two and so days we've been before the Lord praying and interceding.
Ejo twarimo kuganira ku mudamu bita Risipa.
Yesterday we were talking about the lady called Rizpa.
Tureba ukuntu yamaze amezi ane arimo ari kwibuye ariho aba. Yisasira ikigunira ngo ari maso ku manywa na nijoro.
We saw how she spread a sackcloth over a rock, and for 4 months she wouldn't sleep.
Nyuma y'icyo gihe ngo nibwo Imana yemeye guhendahenderwa igihugu.
So after that period, the Lord would answer the prayers of the people in the land.
Rero nyuma y'iyi minsi,
after this 70 days,
uzabona kugenderwa kubumana.
You encounter God.
Reka dusenge twinjire mu ijambo ry'Imana yashize
ku mutima. Let us pray even as we start to share the word of God.
Uri Imana y'amaboko, uri Imana yo kwizerwa.
You are a mighty God, faithful God.
Turi hano kuko watubereye Imana.
We are here because you've been God to us.
Iyo dukoze gutya turagukora tukakumva.
When we do such an activity, we hear you.
Iyo duhamagaye twumva witabye.
When we call you, we hear you answering.
Iyo duhumirije gutya turakubona.
When we close our eyes, we see you, Lord.
Niyo mpamvu duhagaze hano mwami.
That's why we are standing here, Lord.
Nuko twakumvise nuko twakubonye.
Because we've heard you and we've seen you.
Nuko dukabakaba tukakumva.
We have been touching you and we've seen you.
Ndaguhamagaye kugira ngo muri uno mugoroba mwana.
Tonight I ask you, Lord,
umuntu uhumiriza ntakubone.
Whoever closes their eyes and yareba don't see you, and when they open their eyes
yatega
don't see you, when they hid, they give their ears to hear, they don't listen.
Ntagukoreho.
When they search for you, they don't touch
ndasenze
you.
Uyu mugoroba,
I pray that this evening,
ikimenyetso cyo kukubona kibone.
Let there be a sign of your manifestation.
Imana igaragariza abantu bawe.
May you manifest yourself to them.
Uri Imana ivugana n'abantu bawe.
You are the Lord speaking to your people right now.
Now,
you have been manifesting yourself to people. I pray to whoever is listening to me, Lord. May they see your hand. Whoever is sick listening to me, may they see your hand. Those who are barren listening in, let them see your hand. Whoever is deaf but watching us, let them see your hands.
Umubyeyi urwaje,
a woman having a sick child, may they see your hands.
Umushonji uduteza amatwi,
whoever is hungry listening right now, may they see your hands.
Utwumva n'uzatwumva,
whoever is listening right now and who will listen later,
azabona ukuboko kwawe.
May they see your hands.
Kuko ni wowe wenyine wabona.
Because you are the only one.
Ugenda ugirira neza abantu.
Who does good to everyone.
Ugenda ukiza abarwayi.
You go on healing people. You set people captive. You set people free. You forgive sins.
Uno mugoroba ubabarira ibyaha.
Tonight forgive sins.
Ubohora imbohe.
Set the captives free.
Ukiza abarwayi.
Heal the sick.
Indwara zivurwa n'izitavurwa.
Those incurable and curable diseases.
Those
diseases with signs and symptoms.
Malode sande beko rabaya zele votande beko sayaba.
Hallelujah.
Turahamagara imbaraga zegeranya amagufwa yari yaratatanye.
The power that brigades up the dry bones.
Amagufwa yagendaga avunagurika nasubirana ubuzima.
Let those bones that were breaking have life once again. May the healing power come unto the Paul upon the people of God.
Yes, mwana David ururuka.
God, son of David, come down. Do good to all people. Near and far, do them good. Young and old, we pray for them. We set them free. Those that are in holy captive. May they know God. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Genda genda mu miryango itandukanye.
Move in the midst of
those families.
Give them your word to heal
them.
Give them your word to transform. Give them your word for them to be comforted. Tell my people words that comfort their hearts. Tell them that the battles are over. Comfort the hearts of your people, Lord.
Hallelujah. Ladokia sonda baba bitavuga imana nibiceceke mu runo mugoroba bitavuga imana nibiceceke muri aka kanya twakiri ubwiza bwawe twakiri imbaraga zawe
we receive your grace we receive your glory and power
twakiriye gukora kwawe mwana
we receive your working in our midst
imirimo nibitangaza
we receive your miracles
mwitorero kora imirimo nibitangaza
Do miracles in the church. Glory be to you in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Haro kugendererwa ku Mana.
The Lord is moving and touching His people.
Imana irimo irakora imirimo itangaje mu buzima bw'abantu.
The Lord is doing marvelous works in his, among His people.
Imana irabohora abantu bayo.
The Lord is setting free His people.
Ntabwo badufite bwo kuvuga ngo Imana irimo irakora imirimo n'ibitangaza.
We are confident to say that the Lord is working miracles in His people.
Amanga turavuga ngo Imana irimo irakubohora.
We are bold enough to say that the Lord is working out something.
N'ibyishimo byinshi turavuga ngo agakiza gatashye iwawe.
We are with great joy we are saying salvation has come into your house.
Imana yacu ni nyambaraga.
Our God is mighty.
Imana yacu ni nyamaboko.
Our Lord is mighty.
Turamamaza kandi turatangaza.
We proclaim and decree.
Kubohotse mu izina rya Yesu.
That you are free in the name of Jesus.
Turamamaza kandi turatangaza.
We proclaim and decree.
Kukize mu izina rya Yesu.
That you are healed in the name of Jesus.
Imbaraga zibohora zinjiye iwawe.
The power that heals has entered your
house. Ibicaniro byose bitari iby'Imana birasenyuka mu izina rya Yesu.
Any altar that is not of God.
Ubwami butari ubw'Imana burasenyuka mu izina rya Yesu.
Anything that is not of God is being destroyed.
Inyegamo zose z'abadayimoni zirasenyuka.
All the possessions and the positions. The Lord is doing a mighty thing. There is a mighty hand that is heavy on that has been heavy on you. There is a heavy hand that is heavy on that has been heavy on you. The Lord is setting you from all that. Captivity. There's salvation greater than you would think that is entered in your house. Holy Spirit, we have
before
you. Holy Spirit, we allow you. Holy Spirit, we give you a
blessing.
May the power of the Lord enter into
Uyu mugoroba Imana ikora iki kwemeza ko ari Imana.
May the Lord do that will convict you.
Mu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
In the name of Jesus.
Imbaraga zemeza.
The power that convinces.
Zirinjiri wawe.
Has entered your house.
Imbaraga zemeza.
The power that convinces.
Zirinjira mu buzima bwawe.
Has entered into your house, your life.
Nando zinda makora bayazonda voria baso kitavo tande bekuraba. Imana ni nyakuri ni nyembabazi.
Our God is truthful and merciful.
Isi y'umwuka irahari.
The spiritual world is real.
Irahari kandi tuyibamo.
The spiritual world is real and we live in it. Nado sisande dekora madosia
bakoraba. Isi y'umwuka irahari kandi abayituyemo barayibona.
The spiritual world is real and those who dwell in that world they see it.
Uno mugoroba imbaraga z'Imana zikwimuraho abagabo injire mu isi y'umwuka.
Tonight the power of the Lord is shifting you to enter into
turakwimura
the spiritual
world. Friction yose warubayemo igihe kirekire mu izina
rya Yesu. In the name of Jesus we shift you from the position that you've been.
Rokivo sanda bayokia turavunagura inkoni zose zari ku bitugu byawe.
In the name of Jesus, we break every load that has been upon your shoulders.
Imana y'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo shyirwe hejuru.
May the name of our Lord Jesus be lifted up.
Imana ifite imibiri uhimbazwe.
May the Lord of all flesh be praised.
Imana yo kwizerwa ushyirwe hejuru.
May the faithful, the Lord be praised.
Hallelujah.
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 Imana ninyemere mbwirize.
May the Holy Spirit allow me to
tuganire ijambo.
May we share the word of God.
Reka dusome ijambo ry'Imana.
Let's read the word of God.
Turasoma mu gitabo cya Yosua.
We are reading Joshua.
Ibice 10 n'umurongo wa 7.
We are reading the book of Joshua chapter 10 verse 7.
Turacyari kugusenga.
We are still talking about prayer.
Turavuga gusenga guhindura ibihe.
Prayer that changes seasons.
Gusenga guhindura ibintu.
Prayer that changes things.
Gusenga kurema ibitari biriho bikabaho.
Prayer that brings about things.
Gusenga guhamagara ibyari kure bikitaba.
Prayer that brings that has been far.
Gusenga kuvugana n'ibipfa amatwi bigatangira.
Prayer that speaks with the dumb and the deaf and they hear.
Gusenga kuvugisha ibiragi bikavuga.
Prayer that speaks to a dumb person and they speak.
Gusenga gufungura inzira mu gikuta.
Prayer that breaks through a wall.
Hallelujah.
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 Ubushize narabwa hari ijambo mu cyongereza bavuga ngo consistency. Persistence breaks resistance. Ntabwo nzi ukuntu bavuga ariko iyo ugize umwete wo gusenga, iyo ugize umwete uhirimbanye, reka tuvuge persistence, tubyite guhirimbana. Iyo uhirimbanye mu gusenga bigeze igihe bigakuraho ibintu byari byarananiranye, byari byarakoze bariyeri imbere yawe.
Persistence breaks resistance.
Hari nicyo rero bita consistency. Uburyo bukurikiranye budahinduka.
There's also consistency.
Umwami ahabwa icyubahiro.
Hallelujah.
Hari persistence guhirimbana, hari na consistency igihe gihoraho kidahinduka. Uburyo bukurikizwa mu misengere, kwavuga ngo nsenga gatatu ku munsi. Iyo consistency kabaho. Noneho persistency ni igihe uvuga uti ndasenga iminota 30 ariko noneho ndinjiye nzajya mara amasaha 3 ndimo gusenga. Iyo niyo persistence. Ni ukuvuga ngo longevity of prayer.
There's something, there's a law of persistence and consistency in the spiritual world. So for instance, for persistence is when you time yourself that I'll pray for 3 hours. For a certain time, that is persistence. But then there is consistency. You set a certain day or time for you to be before the presence of God.
Daily.
Hallelujah.
Nuko rero ibi bintu birakorana ariko ikintu kirusha ikindi persistence ni sawa ariko consistency irusha persistence iyo ubaye consistent ukavuga ngo nzajya senga iminota 15 ariko buri gihe biraruta ko wasenga ijoro ryose ariko ukamara amajoro ane udasenga.
So there's consistency is above persistency, because when we talk about consistency, it's for you to say, if I'll be praying for 15 minutes, you are consistent with your 15 minutes and you set a time when you'll be praying for them. Now it's better than persistence when you have to pray for 4 hours in a night but spend other 2 nights without praying.
Hallelujah.
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 Rero ubuzima bwo gusenga bukorana n'ibi bintu byombi.
The life of prayer works with these two principles and laws.
Luka 18.
Luke chapter 18.
Herekana umupfakazi watitirije umucamanza.
We see a widow who persisted
agahora akomanga
igihe cyose with the judge.
Ibi ngibi ni prayer. Praying unceasingly, ariko icyifuzo cyasubizwa umuntu agahita ahagarika. Bitandukanye rero na consistency. Consistency ni ugusenga ibyifuzo bigakemuka ugakomeza ugasenga.
So consistency is when you pray, even if that prayer has been answered, you keep on praying. That's consistency.
Umwami ahabwa icyubahiro cyane.
Hallelujah.
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 Rero abantu bagira igi basenga igi iteka ryose batsinda igihe cyose.
People who are consistent in their prayer life, they are victors.
ariko umuntu usenga igihe kirekire atsinda muri icyo gihe harimo gusenga yahagarika intambara zikongera zikazamuka.
But for a person who is persistent, they can overcome during that time they are praying, but afterwards, when because they are not consistent, attacks will come and they will prevail over them.
Hallelujah.
Reka
dusome ijambo ry'Imana.
Let's read the word of God.
Nuko Yosuwa ahagurukana n'ingabo zose n'ab'intwari bakomeye bose bava I Gilugali. Uwiteka abwira Yosuwa ati, "Ntubatinye kuko mbakugabije nta muntu wo muri bo uzaguhagarara imbere." Maze Yosuwa abatungukiraho vuba kuko yaje ijoro ryose avuye igirugare uwiteka batataniriza imbere y'Abisirayeli babicira Gibeyoni barabatikiza babirukanira mu nzira izamuka igi Betihoroni barabanesha babageza kuri Azeka ni Makeda nuko bagihunga Abisirayeli bamanukira I Betihoroni uwiteka amanura amabuye manini y'urubura avuye mu ijuru agenda bahondagura barinda bagera kuri Azeka nuko barapfa abishwe n'urubura barutaga abo Abisirayeli bicishije inkota izuba rirahagarara umunsi wose ntiryarenga umunsi Uwiteka yagabije Abisirayeli Abamoni Yosuwa abwirira Uwiteka imbere y'Abisirayeli ati zuba hagarara kuri Gibeyoni nawe kwezi hagarara mu gikombe cyo kuri Ayaloni izuba riherako rirahagarara n'ukwezi kugumaho kuri bigezaho ubwo bwoko bwamariye guhora inzigo ababisha babo mbese icyo nicyanditswe mu gitabo cya Yashari izuba riguma mu ijuru hagati ritinda kurenga rimara nk'umunsi wose mwamahabwa icyubahiro.
Hallelujah.
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 Bigaragara muzi intambara Yosuwa yakomeje arwana ariko hari intambara nagezeho irandenga.
I've been reading different battles and wars that Joshua fought, but this particular battle amazed me.
Hallelujah.
Reka
tujye mu gitabo cy'abami, abami ba kabiri ibice 13.
Let's go to 2 Kings chapter 13.
Hallelujah. Dusome ku murongo wa 14. Kandi Yehowazi akiri ku ngoma ye, Elisa afatwa n'indwara ariyo yamwishe. Yehowazi umwami w'Abisirayeli aramanuka ajya aho ari aramuriye aravuga ati ye baba data we ko ari amagare n'amafarashi ba Isirayeli. Elisa aramubwira ati enda umuheto n'imyambi. Nuko arayenda abwira umwami w'Abisirayeli ati fata umuheto mu kuboko. Awufata mu kuboko Elisa ashyira ibiganza bye ku by'umwami aheruka aravuga ati kingura idirishya ryerekeye iburasirazuba ararikingura Elisa aramubwira ati rasa ararasa aravuga ati n'umwambi w'ubite kunesha niwo mwambi wo kunesha Isiriya kuko uzatsinda Abasiriya muri Afeka kugeza aho uzabatsembera aramubwira ati ndi myambi arayenda abwira umwami w'Abisirayeli ati yikubite hasi ayikubita hasi gatatu arekeraho umuntu w'Imana aramurakarira aramubwira ati iyaba wakubise gatanu cyangwa gatandatu watsinze Abasiriya kugeza aho uzabarimbura ariko none uzatsinda Isiriya gatatu gusa. Haleluya. Tujye muri Samweli wa kabiri ahejo twari turi mu bice 22.
Let's go to 2 Samuel chapter 22.
Haleluya.
Haleluya.
Turasoma Haleluya ku murongo wa 8 ni 23 murongo wa 8. Aya niyo mazina y'abantu b'intwari ba Dawidi. Yoshebushasheti wite Kamoni yari ingenzi mu bandi batware Adino w'umwezini nawe niko nuko. Umunsi umwe yicishije icumu rye abantu 800 bagwira icyarimwe. Akurikirwa na Eliyazari mwene Dodo umwana w'umwahoroni yari uwo muri abo bagabo batatu b'intwari bari kumwe na Dawidi ubwo basuzuguzaga Abafilisitiya bari bateraniye kurwana Abisirayeli bamaze guhunga arahaguruka yica Abafilisitiya ukuboko kwe kugwa ikinya kumirana inkota uwo munsi uwiteka muhakunesha cyane abantu baherako baramugarukira bazanywe no kwayanwa iminyago gusa mwamahabwa icyubahiro
haleluya
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 turimo kuvuga kugusenga.
We are talking about prayer, praise the Lord.
Turimo kuvuga kugusenga ariko turimo kureba abantu bagiye barwana intambara z'Uwiteka.
We are talking about prayer, but we are looking at mighty men who fought Lord's war.
Dusomye igitabo cya Yosuwa kiratubwira ngo umunsi umwe ngo Yosuwa yarazamutse ngo yazamutse n'ijoro.
So the Bible tells us that Joshua marched up in the evening.
Yaragiye kwica Abamoni.
He had gone to kill the Ammonites.
Ngo aragenda azamutse n'ijoro.
When he had marched up in the evening,
ngo Uwiteka aramubwira ati ntubatinye.
The Lord said to Joshua, do not be afraid of them.
Kuko ndabakugabije.
I have given them into your hand.
Abantu bajya bitonda bakavuga ngo ariko guse gusenga n'ijoro ni ngombwa.
People sometimes ask, is it necessary to pray at night?
Nkunda kubabwira ngo abantu bose mubona bametirije mu bintu runaka basomye ibitabo babisoma ku manywa na nijoro.
For those people who have mastered what they are doing, they have been doing it night and day.
Babisoma ku manywa na nijoro kugeza igihe bagiriye ubumenyi buhagije bitwa ba metre, bitwa ba docteur, bitwa ba professeur.
Those intellectuals, they read books night and day until they became doctors and lawyers and advocates.
Umwami ahabwe icyubahiro.
Amen.
Kandi nta muntu ushobora gusoma ngo areke kugenda yibwira ibyo yasomaga.
No one can read something and they don't internalize what they have been reading.
Niba umuntu ashobora kumedita akajya medita kumva anatomy y'izirimo iraza, niko no gusoma ijambo ry'Imana bimera no gusenga.
When you read science and you start internalizing it, so is the same with the word of God. When you read it, you start memorizing and meditating upon it.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Ibintu byose ubikoranye n'umwete ukagira umwete no guhirimbana ubona inyungu z'ibyo wahirimbaniye.
When you are persistent in what you're doing, you get the results.
Iyo duhirimbanye mu gusenga tubona inyungu zo gusenga.
When we are persistent in prayer, we see the results of prayer.
Nababwiye umugabo witwa Paulo, Bibiliya ivuga ngo yamaze imyaka ibiri arimo gusenga, arimo kujya impaka muri Efeso.
Paul, for 2 years, he was reading the word of God and debating about the word of God in Ephesus.
Ngo ariko nyuma amaze amezi atatu abwiriza ijambo ku manywa na nijoro ngo ijambo ry'Imana rigira ububasha muri ako gace Efeso.
The Bible says that for 3 months he was teaching the word of God night and day. And the word of the Lord was established and had power in that place. Sometimes things are solved when prayer one time in the night. Sometimes some diseases are healed when we read just one scripture. But there are those things that require you
to contend
night and day in prayer without giving yourself rest.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Uko tugenda twiga uburemere bw'ibitabo bugenda bwiyongera.
As we read, we get to get the value of the books we read.
Niyo turimo kugenda dusoma ijambo ry'Imana dushaka kumenya Imana, intambara ziriyongera n'uburyo bwo kuzirwana bukazamuka.
The more we read the word of God, the more we get the understanding of the battles coming to us, and we get to know how to defeat them.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Igihe Yosuwa yari arimo arwana kuri Ayi, Uwiteka yarababwiye ngo atunge inkoni gusa.
When Joshua was contending and fighting for Ai, the Lord told him, just point your rod on the city.
Aravuga ati tunga icumu ryawe kuri Ai.
Just point your spear on the city, Ai.
Aritungayo.
And he did as he was commanded by the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ariko ibingibi byasabye ko azamuka n'ijoro.
But this marching up at night,
hari nambara, hari ibihe bisaba kuhaguruka ubyuka ninjoro.
There are times when you have to wake up at night.
Uwiteka ngo abonye ukuntu azamutse ninjoro.
When the Lord saw how he had marched up in the night, he said that do not fear them. I've handed them all into your
hand.
Joshua wasn't seeing things so clearly at night.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Why do we wake up at night? Paul told Ephesians that we wrestle against not things of the flesh, that we will see them in the physical.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. But he said, put on the armor. That's why we wake up in the night to pray. Because we don't wrestle with that is physical. When Joshua woke up at night, because the Lord knew where the enemy's camp was, that night they didn't fight with their swords. Instead, the Lord hurled hailstones
in.
The power of walking at night to pray. The Lord woke up. The Lord arose to kill those that don't have flesh. Those spiritual things you can't touch. Those spiritual things that you can't see with your naked eyes. The Lord at night hailstones
on them.
Brethren, hear me. We are in a school. You would, while in school, you would doze off. And you would get water. Put in the basin. And you soak your feet in the cold water.
So
that you can read your books. Let night revisions are good.
No gusenga kwa ninjoro.
So let night prayers kills those things that can't be seen with our own eyes. The Lord howled hell.
Ngo yica yarabica arabica arabica ngo bashwe namabuye ngo barutubwinsha Yesu wayicishije inkota.
The Bible says that the hell, those who are killed, those who were killed by the hailstones that the Lord held, were so many than those that Joshua killed with his sword. What's the difference between killing your enemies using your spear and killing your enemies using the hailstones? We do have weapons in their daily lives. Money is a weapon you use to kill certain demons. The positions we have in our secular jobs, those can be weapons that kill certain demons. Fame and popularity is another weapon or two you can use to kill certain demons. Being born in an influential family can be another weapon that kills certain demons. But there are demons that cannot be done away with. There are demons that cannot go away with money. There are enemies that cannot die with because of your school. There are demons that cannot be done away with because you are born in an influential family. But waking up at night, only the Lord then intervenes by sending the hailstones.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The Lord howls hailstones.
amafaranga yakwica.
With hailstones from the Lord you can kill as many enemies than those your money can kill.
Amafaranga akora ibintu byinshi.
Money does a lot and answers so many problems.
Amafaranga akora ibintu byinshi.
Money answers a lot of problems.
Niyo umuntu yaguhaye uranezerwa.
When someone gives to you you feel good actually.
Ariko hari ahantu umuntu yinjira.
But there are certain places
ugasanga amafaranga arahari.
Where you find there is money?
Ugasanga ibintu birahari.
And things, anything you would want is there.
Ariko hakenewe ibuye ry'Uwiteka.
But we need the hailstone from the Lord.
Hakenewe ibuye ritari zahabu bacukura.
Need a hailstone that is not gold from the ground.
Iri buye niryo ryishe Goliath.
That's the stone that killed Goliath.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Torero ry'Imana.
Church of God.
Mwige kuba maso.
You need to be vigilant.
Wige gusenga mu bicuku.
Be vigilant. Wake up, have night vigils.
Uko wigira interview wicuye, ukigira ikizame wicuye, igira kumenya Imana kugira ngo igutsindire iby'amafaranga n'amashuri
bitakwi. Just as you do it when you're revising for a job interview, wake up and pray so that God can enter you in certain dimensions.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Uyu mugabo ngo ninjoro arimo agenda amabuye akajya yica abanzi be.
This man was walking as he marched in the night. The hailstones would come from the Lord and killing his enemies.
Barakomeza bararwana.
They continued the battle.
Urugamba rurashuha.
The battle was where it was fierce.
Kubera iki?
Why?
Uwiteka yicaga bamwe na bakica abandi.
Because the Lord was killing some and Joshua was killing others.
Imbaraga zo kuzamuka ninjoro.
That's the power of marching up at night.
Umwami ahabwe icyubahiro.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hari dayimoni ziticwa n'inkota zigendanwa.
There are demons that cannot be killed by those weapons we move with.
Hari dayimoni zicwa no kubyuka.
There are demons that will only die because you've woken up at night.
Ukumvicha Imana ivuga ngo witinya.
And hear what the Lord says, that do not fear.
Ikavuga ngo ndabakugabije witinya.
Saying that I've handed them over into your hand, do not fear.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ngwarangije ravuga ati wazuba wehagarara ugeze.
Until at a certain point he said, you son, stop in the sky.
Wakweziwe nawe guma muri icyo gikombe.
And this moon, the moon, stay still where you are.
Iyo wazamutse nijoro.
When you wake up, you march up at night.
Uravuga bikemera.
You command and things respond.
Yaravuze izuba riramwumvira.
He commanded the sun and it responded.
Yaravuze ukwezi kuramwumvira.
He commanded the moon and it responded.
Ngo maze bica abanzi babo.
And he killed his enemies.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ngo ryarahagaze umunsi wose ridatirimuka.
The sun stopped still and never moved.
Umwami w'Abisirayeli ajya gusura Elisa.
Thus the king of Israel went to visit Elisha.
Ngwaragenda ngo yararwa iyo ndwara ni nayo yamwishe.
Elisha had a sickness that would later kill him.
Ngwarangije ngwaramugera rirara muririra we yamuririya kiriho.
The king cried to Elisha when he was still alive.
Igihe cyano ni yuririye umuntu arembye bakubwira baturakungura nibikizera Imana ariko we yabonye ukuntu ameza ararira arira kimureba.
So when he see this sick man he cried because of the state or the health state he was in.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ngwaranje aramubwira ati niki gitumye urira fata umwambi.
So he asked him, why are you crying? He said, take your bow.
Ngafata umwambi akingura idirishya ryerekeye iburasirazuba ararasa.
He took a bow and started firing from the eastern window.
Muribuka Danieli ajya gusenga gasenga gatatu ngo akingura amadirishya yerekeye Yerusalemu.
You remember Daniel when he was going to pray? He prayed 3 times a day. He would open the doors facing Jerusalem.
Iyo ni indi topiki nituvuga ku bijyanye no gukingura amadirishya.
That's another topic on opening the windows.
Umwami ahabwe icyubahiro.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
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 Warangije ngwa muhereza imyambi.
He gave him the arrows.
Haramga tinga horasa.
He commanded him to fire to shoot.
Ngwararasa iko ngwakubita hasi kugeza gatatu gusa.
He shot on the ground only 3 times.
Aramubwira ati,
He told him,
"Niki gitumye uhagarika nigeze nkubwira ko uhagarika?"
Why did you stop shooting? Did I ask you to stop?
Ejo narabwiye ngo amasengesho arakomeza.
Yesterday I told you we are just beginning prayers.
Turangije 70 turakomeza mu ijana cyangwa muri 40 ariko arakomeza.
After 70 days we are continuing, probably we have 100 or 120 days.
Aramubwira ati niki gitumye uhagarika?
He said, "Why did you stop?"
Nigeze nkubwira ngo uhagarike?
Did I ask you to stop?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Nigeze nkubwira ngo uhagarike?
Did I ask you to stop?
Nakubwiye ngo rasa ariko sinakubwiye ngo uhagarike.
I told you to shoot but I didn't tell you to stop.
Kubabwiwe gusenga bakubwiye gusenga igihe kingana iki?
If they asked you to pray, did they ask you to pray for 7 hours?
Bakubwiye gusenga kumara igihe kingana gutya?
For how long did you ask you to pray?
Niba bakubwiye gusenga n'ugusenga.
If they asked you to pray, it's prayer.
N'ugusenga uri kuri computer.
It's praying when you're typing on your computer.
Hallelujah.
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 N'ugusenga ukavuga ngo nina sinzira nkomeze gusenga.
You pray until sleep comes to your eyes.
Kujezije usenga ugatsinda ni ntambara zizu sinziriye.
Until you overcome those battles that come, that are actually the enemies that attack you in your sleep.
Satana yatera abantu mu bitotsi kandi akabanesha.
The devil attacks people in their sleep and he defeats them.
Hari umuntu urota bamwasamura bamugaburira ibintu yabyuka akarwara munda.
Some people dream when they are being fed certain foods and when they wake up they have stomach issues.
Ariko iyo abanyamasengesho basinziriye.
But when a prayer person sleeps,
hakaza baze kukwasamura mu nzozi ngo urye ibyo bintu.
When they come to open your mouth to eat those foods in the dream,
uravuga ngo mu izina rya Yesu.
You say in the name of Jesus.
Ukwaza mu nzozi nawe umusubiza mu nzozi.
As they attack you in your dreams, so you repeal you answer them in prayer in dreams.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ngo aramubwira ngo niki gitumye ugira gatatu konyine.
He said, "Why did you shoot only 3 times?"
Ati ugira gatanu cyangwa gatandatu.
How about if you shoot for 6
wajyaga kuzanesha abasiriya iminsi yo kubaho kwawe
kose. You would have defeated the Syrians all your life.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Nababwiye consistency.
We talked about consistency.
Niyo yonyine ituma tunesha abasiriya iminsi yo kubaho kwacu kose.
It helps us to defeat the Syrians all our lives.
Igihe mu gusenga gishobora guhinduka.
Your prayer time can change.
Mwamahabwe icyubahiro.
Praise the Lord.
Ushobora gusenga iminsi 30.
You can pray for 30 days.
Ushobora gusenga iminota 30.
You can pray for 30 minutes.
Ariko ejo ukagira akazi kenshi ugasenga 15.
But tomorrow you are too busy and you pray for 15 minutes.
Ikibazo si igihe wamaze gusenga, ahubwo ikibazo ni ugukurikiranya ibihe byo gusenga.
The problem is not praying, but the problem is with consistency.
Yaramubwiye ngo rasa.
He told him shoot.
Niyigeze mubwira ngo rekeraho.
He didn't tell him to stop.
Ikibazo si imyambi ngayo urasa ku munsi.
The problem is not how many arrows you're shooting.
Ikigenzi ni ukurasa buri munsi.
The issue is for you to shoot every day.
Urasa igihe kirekire ni sawa.
Yes, for long you've been shooting, which
kurasa
is good.
Igihe kirekire ni byiza.
For shooting for a long time is good.
Ariko ugifite akamaro ni ukurasa buri munsi.
But what is beneficial is to shoot every day.
Ubu rero nabwo dushoje ahubwo turatangiye.
We are not concluding today, we are actually beginning.
Hallelujah.
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 Dusomye abagabo babaye intwari za Dawidi.
We read the heroes of David.
Umwe ngo yarashe umwambi umwe.
One shoot, one arrow.
Uragenda ngo urasa abantu 800 icyarimwe.
And killed his arrow killed.
Yararashe icumu rye.
One go.
Icumu rye rifata uwa mbere, uwa kabiri, uwa gatatu, icumu rimwe.
He wielded his spear and went against
ijana, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800.
He slayed 800 men at one time.
Dale soze bikonda bariyaba. Harabantu barasa umwambi umwe.
He wielded his spear once.
Ukikinga bigihumbi.
And kills 1,000.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Uribuka Yesu huye na wa mugabo ngo wabaga mumva.
You remember when Jesus met that man who lived in the graveyard?
Yaravuze ngo dayimoni muvemo.
He said, "Demon, come out."
Ngo bari zari dayimoni ingabo.
The Bible says it was a legion of demons.
A legion ingana n'ibihumbi 10 mu Kinyarwanda.
A legion is equivalent to 10,000 demons.
Hari kirere cy'amasengesho umuntu ageramo.
There is a spiritual dimension and realm.
Ukavuga ijambo rimwe rikirukana igihumbi.
One word you utter kills and casts away 10,000. Things just don't happen.
Biva muri consistency.
It comes out of consistency.
Mwama habwe icyubahiro.
Hallelujah.
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 Umwama akakongera imbaraga.
The Lord empowers you.
Ugasenga iminota 15.
Ejo
ugasenga 40.
Ejo
bundi
ugasenga
isaha. Ejo bundi buri ugasenga 2. Ukwezi gukurikiye ugatangira kugira vigil prayers.
You have your vigil, night vigils.
Mwama habwe icyubahiro.
Hallelujah.
Gira kugira amasengesho ameze nk'ibiriyo ukara ibiriyo murabizi abantu iyo bari kukiriyo barara bareba.
You start having your prayer vigils.
Ukarara ureba kubwo gusenga ugasenga ugasenga guhagarara bikanga ariko ugapfukama wageraho ugashinga inkokora dale mozinga batonda bakora bayaziri maradokia masonda. Iyo ubaye muri ibyo bihe ni usohoka ijambo ryawe rikirukana iki region ya daimoni.
You start praying and your flesh is just limiting you, but you continue praying. You feel sleepy, but you continue praying. Such a prayer, when you come out of it, you will cast out a legion of demons. Because of the time he's been in the battle, he had entered a realm where his one spear would slay 800 men. Time came. Your prayer doesn't fight the enemies you are aware of. Your prayer starts sorting out even those people who have negative ideas and thoughts about you. Your prayer starts sorting out things. Your weapon of prayer sorts them out.
Ese utekereza ko iryo cumu abanzi bari ku murongo ku buryo ryinjira rigakomeza umurongo umwe.
Do you think the enemies or these 800 men were on one line that when he shot his spear, it went through one person, then catches the other, went through them, goes through them, and catches another? It went looking for them. It would get out of one person, go into another. That's what happens with prayer.
Tugomba kugera ku rwego uvuga ijambo rimwe rikica 800.
We have to reach a certain dimension where one word kills 800.
Uwa kabiri we yarantangaje.
Now this second mighty man amazed me.
Ngo we yara yafashe icumu.
For him he got his spear.
Yafashe icumu ngo arica.
He got his sword and killed.
Aricha, aricha.
He killed, struck down.
Ngo kugeza igihe.
Until
ukuboko kwe kwaguye ikinya.
His hand was weary.
Kurashanyarara.
His hand was weary. And was clung to the sword.
Ngo icumu ryumira mu kiganza.
The spear, the sword, his hand got weary and clung to the sword.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Aricha, aricha, icumuri gira gute?
He struck until his hand was weary and clung to the sword.
Ukuboko kugira gute? Ngo kuruma amaraso atagitembera.
Until his hand was weary.
Imagine
when they say you're fasting and you will suffer ulcers. You are fasting a lot, you will suffer from ulcers. Praise the Lord. But people are fighting the wars of the Lord. And the hearts become weary. The, you know, their hands clung to the sword.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Niba dushobora guskipinga meals kugira ngo abagabo bacu badukunde tugume kuri taye.
If we can forego that food and so that we can have a good size figure size.
Twakora ibirenze ibyo kugira ngo Imana ikomeze kugendana natwe.
We can do more than that for God to continue walking with us.
Twakora ibirenze ibyo kugira ngo Imana ikomeze kugendana
natwe. We can do better than that. To walk with God.
Niba ushobora kwiyiriza ubusa kugira ngo ube Miss East Africa cyangwa Miss Rwanda.
If you can go hungry for some days for you to have that beautiful Miss figure.
Icyo bisaba cyose kugira ngo ube a spiritual man cyangwa spirit filled woman wagikora.
Do whatever it takes for you to be that spiritual woman or man.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Paulo yaravuze ngo turi mu masiganwa.
Paul says we are in a race.
Ngo ariko umuntu ahabwa igihembo yarushanijwe uko bikwiriye.
But you only get a reward when you win that race.
Torero ry'Imana dufite akazi kenshi.
Church of God, there is a huge work ahead of us.
Nimusibe gusenga.
Do not cease praying.
Nuruhuke.
Do not tire to pray.
Yabwiye Yesaya ngo Yesaya we.
He told Isaiah.
62 ku murongo wa 7.
Isaiah 62 verse 7.
Aravuga ngo shiza barinzi ku marembo.
That I've put watchmen on your wall.
Nago bazasinzira ku manywa cyangwa ninjoro.
They will not sleep night and day.
Ngo kugeza mpindu Yerusalemu ishimwe.
Until I've made Jerusalem a
ku manywa cyangwa ninjoro.
Night or day.
Umwami ahabwa icyubahiro.
Hallelujah.
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 Aba bagabo barandenze.
Men amazed me.
Abagabo barantangaje.
These men amazed me.
Kwitoza ku rwego icumu ryica abantu 800.
You train yourself until one sword, one spear kills 800 men.
Guhagarara. Alebota sezivo. Guhagarara kugeza ugahagarika izuba. Ijoro rigacuri mu ntambara. N'izuba rikava ryajya kurenguka rihagarika.
You are in a battle, you are on the battle, and you command the sun, and it stands still until you've killed all your enemies.
Persist in prayer.
Be persistent in prayer. Be persistent in prayer consistently.
Hirimbanira gusenga kandi uburyo buhoraho.
Be persistent in a consistent way.
Hallelujah.
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 Gusenga birabohora.
Prayer liberates.
Gusenga bikiza indwara.
Prayer heals diseases.
Gusenga bikiza ubugumba.
Prayer heals barrenness.
Gusenga bikura mu bukene.
Prayer will get out of that poverty.
Gusenga bicagagura ingoyi.
Prayer breaks the bondages.
Umwami ahabwa icyubahiro.
Praise the Lord.
Itorero ryavuye mu gusenga.
The church that ceases to pray.
Ririndirwa mu gusenga rero.
The church is protected under prayer.
Umwami ahabwa icyubahiro.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Ndimo kuvuga ngo gusenga guhoraho.
I'm talking about persistent prayer and consistency.
Niko kuzana ububyutse.
Brings about revival.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Niko kuzana ububyutse.
Brings
revival. Rasa umwambi wawe. Nturekeraho kurasa.
Do not stop to shoot your arrows.
Zaburi 144.
Dawidi yaravuze ngo wigishe amaboko yanjye kurasana. Psalm 114, the Bible says, train my hands for war.
Iburasirazuba, iburengerazuba, amajyepfo, amajyaruguru. Wigishe amaboko yanjye kugira
gute. Train my hands for war.
Kandi wigishe ibiganza byanjye gufora imiheto.
And train my hands for to release the bow.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Dukeneye abantu bagira gute.
We need men who know.
Wigishe amaboko yabo kurasana.
Who know how to train their hands.
Umuririmbyi yaravuze ngo mu ntambara ndasana n'ibyaha ngo mfite umugaba mu mwami Yesu ngo kandi nituba hamwe nzahoranisha.
When I'm faced with when I'm in the battle of sin because I'm with the Lord I will overcome.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mu ntambara turasana n'ibyaha.
When we are in a battle confronted by sin.
Imbaraga zo kubyuka ninjoro.
The power of night vigil.
Dukirana n'abadafite inyama n'amaraso.
We wrestle not against the flesh, but those that are
faithful. Iyo duhagaze imbere y'umugabo udahishwa mu bicuku.
When we stand before that man that sees even through the night,
yohereza amabuye yo kwica ibyo tutareba.
He sends those hailstones to kill those things that are not visible and aware to us.
Amabuye aturutse ku Uwiteka ntajya ahusha.
Those hailstones from the Lord never miss.
Ntabwo ajya ahusha.
They never miss their target.
Hallelujah.
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 Reka dusome ibyakozwe n'intumwa 18 soza.
Let's read the Acts of the Apostles as I conclude chapter 18.
Mwama habwe
icyubahiro
cyane.
Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Meledosia makotan de beriazanda. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mwama himbazwe cyane. Ni
19.
Murongo wa 19.
Verse 19.
Ni byakozwe n'umwa 19 turasoma ku murongo wa 8.
We are reading the books of the Acts of the Apostles chapter 19 verse 8.
Ngo yinjira mu sinagogi amara amezi atatu.
He went into the synagogue and for 3 months
avuga ashize amanga,
spoke boldly,
ajya impaka nabo abemeza iby'ubwami bw'Imana,
arguing about the kingdom of God.
Ngo ariko bamwe binangiye imitima banga kwizera.
But when some became more and more stubborn,
batukira inzira ya Yesu imbere y'abantu,
discrediting and speaking evil of the way of the Lord before the congregation,
ava muri bo arobanura bigishwa,
he separated himself from them,
iminsi yose agira impaka mu nzu yo kwigishirizamo,
taking the disciples with him and went on to hold daily discussions in the lecture room.
Agumya kugira atyo amara imyaka ibiri.
For about
nuko abatuye muri Aziya bose bumva ijambo ry'Imana ry'umwami Yesu Abayuda n'Abagiriki.
This he continued for 2 years so that all the inhabitants of Asia, Jews as well as the Greeks, heard the word of the Lord.
Kandi Imana yakoreshaga amaboko ya Pawulo ibitangaza bikomeye.
And God did unusual and extraordinary miracles by the hands of Paul.
Ndetse bashyiraga abarwayi ibitambaro n'imyenda bivuye ku mubiri we bagakira indwara zabo, abadayimoni bakabavamo.
So that handkerchiefs and towels which had touched his skin were carried away and put upon the sick, and their diseases left them, and the evil spirits came out of them.
Uwiteka himbazwe cyane.
Praise be to our God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ngo amara imyaka agira atyo ngo yigisha ajya impaka ijambo ry'Imana.
He was arguing about the word of God.
Umujyi wa Efeso wari ukomeye cyane.
Ephesus town was an established town.
Warurimo ibigirwamana bikomeye.
But it had idols.
Warurimo abanyedini bakomeye.
It had religious people.
Bahakanaga inzira ya Yesu.
They would deny and discredit the way of the Lord.
Ngo ariko Paulo.
But Paul.
Ngo yinjira mu sinagogi.
Entered, went into the synagogue,
ngo amara amezi atatu,
and for 3 months
avuga ashize amanga,
spoke boldly,
amara amezi atatu,
for 3 months
avuga ashize amanga,
he spoke boldly.
Isinagogi ni urusengero.
A synagogue is a temple.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hari ahantu ugera.
There's a point where
hari level ugeraho.
There's a certain place and level.
Ntibigusabe gusenga iminsi itatu.
Where you don't have to pray for 3 days.
Ntibigusabe kujya amateraniro yo ku cyumweru gusa.
You don't have to pray only Sunday fellowship.
Ntibigusabe gusenga muri serire gusa.
You don't have to fellowship only in yourselves.
Bikagusaba igihe kigiye imbere.
But you need a continued time.
Ngo amara amezi atatu.
For 3 months.
Mu rusengero.
In the temple.
Ajya impaka.
Arguing.
Ngo ariko akavuga ashize amanga.
But he spoke boldly.
Mwama habwe icyubahiro.
Praise the Lord.
Nituba dusenga.
When we pray,
tujye dushira amanga.
We become bold.
Gushira amanga ni iki?
What is being bold?
Ni ukuvuga wizeye ko urimo kubwira afite imbaraga ku kintu urimo kumubwira.
Is when you are convinced that the person you're talking about has the power to command and fulfill what you have said.
Ukuvuga wiringiye ko ubutabazi ukeneye nabwo hereza nta buri bumukome mu nkokora.
Is for you to be confident that the help you will call upon will come without fail.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Gusenga kuzana impinduka ni ugusenga guhindura ibihe.
The prayer that brings transformation is a prayer that changes seasons.
Amasengesho ngarukamwaka ni meza.
And your prayers are good.
Amasengesho ya buri kwezi ni meza.
Monthly prayers are good.
Ariko hari umudugudu ugeramo.
But there is a place you reach.
Hari umuji ugeramo.
There's a level you go to.
Hari urushaka ugeramo.
There is a relation you
hari akazi ugeramo.
There is a job you get.
Hari imyaka ugeramo.
There are years you get to.
Bikagusaba amezi n'amezi.
And you are required to take months and
kugira ngo ushobore kuba hejuru yaho ngaho ugeze.
For you to come on top of what you
level za satani ziratandukanye.
There are different dimensions also in the spiritual world.
Nimbaraga zo kuzirwanya ziratandukanye.
Also the power you need are powers in a different dimension to fight them.
Nintwaro zo kurwana ziratandukanye.
And different, there are different weapons for different battles.
Hari ikintu usengera ukora n'ibyaha.
There are sometimes there are things you pray about while sinning.
Ukagenda ukabesha ugacitinga ku mugore wawe ari kubazapfuka mutima na wetu ntabarira umwana ukabona Imana iratabaye.
Sometimes you're cheating on your spouse, but when your child is sick, you go before the Lord and say, Lord, help, my child is sick.
Ariko hari amasengesho.
But there are certain prayers.
Asaba kwera.
Where you need to be holy.
Bikagusaba kwera kugira ngo iryo wariranduke.
You need to be holy for that thorn to be uprooted.
Ndimo kubabwira ngo hari ugusenga gusaba ibiguzi.
I'm telling you, there are certain prayers that require sacrifice.
Cities ziratandukanye.
There are different cities.
Ubuzima inzego z'ubuzima ziratandukanye.
We have different levels.
Niyo mpamvu Pawulo yageze muri Efeso.
That's why when Paul was in Ephesus,
abanza kwinjira mu sinagogi.
He first went into the synagogue.
Niyo mpamvu Yesu Kristo ajye gutangira kubwiriza ubutumwa bwiza.
That's why when Jesus was beginning his ministry,
yagiye kumusoza amara iminsi 40.
He went first in the wilderness for 40 days.
Ibirere biratandukanye.
There are different dimensions in the spirit.
Imbaraga ziratandukanye.
There are different principalities.
Imisozi iratandukanye. Imisozi iratandukanye.
There are different dimensions in the spirit.
Haraho bigera consistency na persistence ntibisigane.
But there's a time when consistency and persistence go in tandem.
Bikagendana.
They go in tandem.
Ukaba warashizeho ngo nzajya mbyuka saa 9 ariko noneho bikagusaba kubyuka saa 6.
Sometimes you say I would wake up at 3 a.m. but this time because of the nature of the prayer you need to wake up
saa 6 ukagenda ukageza saa 10.
You pray from midnight up to 4 a.m.
kandi ubundi wabyukaga saa 9 saa 10 ugasubira mu buriri ibintu byose bigatunga.
And yet before initially you woke up at 3 a.m. then by 4 p.m. you've gone back to your bed.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hari igihe wajyaga wavugaga ngo nge nihaye niba turasinjya nyisiba.
Sometimes you would say, oh, those early morning glories, I don't miss them.
Ndetse ukabwiriza abantu gukora niba turiti niba turikora ibitangaza.
And you would encourage people to do early morning glories because it works miracles and wonders.
Ariko haraho bigera niba turugasanga yagize intege nkeya.
But there is a certain level where you reach and you think these morning glories are not enough.
Bikagusaba gukora niba turugakomeza.
And then you persist and continue.
Ugakomeza, ugakomeza.
You continue from the morning glory.
Abaje muri lunch hour bakagusanga.
Those who have come for lunch hour prayers, they find you there.
Kubera ku mudugudu wahindutse.
Because there is a new level.
Kubera ku imyaka yaje.
Because years have caught up with you.
Kubera ku rubyaro rwaremereye.
Because your family is becoming bigger.
Kubera yuko noneho ugeze ahandi hantu.
Because you've gotten out another level.
Imbaraga zo kubwiriza Kigali n'izingana zo kubwiriza Kibungo.
The power you need to preach in Kigali won't be the same power you need to preach up country.
Ameza tatu
ajimaka. For 3 months.
Ngo ariko Imana.
But God.
Ngo imukoresha ibitangaza bikomeye.
What miracles and extraordinary things through his hand.
Urashaka ikukora ibitangaza bikomeye.
Do you want to work out miracles?
Urashaka gukorerwa ibitangaza bikomeye.
You want miracles to be performed in your life?
Persist and be consistent.
Be persistent in prayer, but in a consistent way.
Mwama habwe
icyubahiro. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Hari igihe usenga ikinyarwanda kigashira.
Sometimes you pray in Kinyarwanda and you run short of words.
Umuntu umwe umwuka yaranjanye ku musozi.
One day I was on a mountain.
Ndimwerekanyere ku muntu urimo zunguza umutwe gutya.
Then in a vision I saw someone shaking their head.
Arambira turiya muntu hari ijambo urimo kumva vuga.
Then the Holy Spirit asked me, are you hearing any utterance from that person?
Ndavugana na jambo ndimo kumva.
I said there's no utterance.
Arambira ngo nuruho guhagarara.
He said when you are tired of standing.
Ukaruha gupfukama.
And you're tired of kneeling.
Ijwi rikagenda ukaruha kuvuga.
And your voice is, you lose your voice.
Arambira ngo ibyo nibivuze yuko utagomba gusenga.
That doesn't mean that you should stop praying.
Arambira ngo gizunguza umutwe nabyo ndabyumva.
He said just shake your head, I listen to it.
Zunguza umutwe.
Shake your head.
Mugabe yazunguje umutwe mbona bitwaye nk'amasaha nk'abiri.
For 2 hours this man was shaking.
Arambira ngo kuriya kuzunguza umutwe ibyo avuga ndabyumva.
He said that man's just shaking his head but I hear his heart.
Hallelujah.
Praying. Hallelujah.
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 Hari igihe turuha.
Sometimes we get tired and weary.
Eliya amaze kwica abahanuzi ba Bayali.
After Elijah had killed the prophets of Baal,
ntabwo yari agifite imbaraga zo guhagarara ngo asenge.
He didn't have any power left for him to stand to pray.
Yari agishoboye kumanika amaboko.
His hands were weary.
Ngo ararotama.
He knelt down.
He
squatted.
Mwama habwe icyubahiro.
Hallelujah.
Ararotama.
He squatted.
Ngo abwire umugaragu ngo genda undebere.
He told his servant, go and see.
Umugaragu aragenda.
Look out.
Atisubirayo.
He went, the servant went, didn't see any cloud. He came back and sent him again.
Agira inshuro zingahe, agira inshuro zirindwi.
For 7 times.
Arotamye.
Was squatting.
Bishatse kuvuga iki?
What does that mean?
Ushobora kunanirwa guhagarara.
You may be get weary of standing.
Ukananirwa gupfukama.
You get weary of kneeling.
Habakaba hari ivumbi utaryama hasi.
Maybe there's a lot of dust and you can't sleep on the ground.
Rotama.
Squat.
Rotama.
Squat.
Hari igihe ubushonje.
Sometimes you're hungry.
Ukumva umugongo ucikiye hano uhagaze.
And your back is
rotama
so tired.
Rotama ukomeze usenge mpaka imvura iguye.
Continue to pray until it rains.
Nta mpamvu n'imwe yari afite imvura itaragwa.
There is no reason to stop as long as the rain hasn't come.
Yari yishe abahanuzi ba Bayali.
He had killed the prophets of Baal.
Ariko imvura yari itaragwa.
But the rains hadn't come.
Ararotama.
His quarter.
Turasenga tugahindura ibihe tugahindura position tugahindura amajwi.
We pray and change seasons. We pray and change voices. This voice.
Tugahindura matariki tugahindura mezi ariko tugasenga.
We change months and deaths but we continue praying.
Kugeza imvura iguye.
Until it rains.
Kugeza imvura iguye.
Until it rains.
Kugeza imvura iguye.
Until it rains.
Ledo sisama tokiri bayazonda barasosiyaba. Nta mpamvu nimwe.
There is no single reason.
Gusenga ntabwo ari igihe tumaze.
Pray is not about how long you've taken praying.
Gusenga ni igihe cyose.
Praying without ceasing.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
God bless you.
Reka dushime Imana.
Let's thank the Lord.
Kuko hari ikintu Imana irimo gukora.
Because the Lord is working out something.
Se umwami wacu Yesu Kristo turagushimye.
The Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, we thank you.
Turaguhimbaje kubwo imirimo itangaje.
We glorify you for the wonderful work.
Turaguhimbaje kubwo kuvugana natwe.
We thank you for speaking to us.
Ndasenze ngo imvura imeza ijambo ryawe igwe.
I pray that the rains that will make your word grow in us.
Imbaraga zidushoboza gusenga zimanuke.
The power that enables us to pray may it come down.
Guhishurirwa gusenga kurushaho bimanuke.
May the revelation of the importance of prayer come down.
Mwuka wera mukunzi.
Holy Spirit is the lover of our souls. Mwuka
yaba Kristo.
Come down people's souls.
Uduhe gushira ubwoba dushobore gusenga.
Help us to be bold enough to pray.
Nasenze ngo imbaraga zimanuke.
I pray that the power
umanuke
may come down.
Imbaraga zawe ziri.
Come down as your power is.
Harabamaze igihe basenga bafite uburwayi.
There are people who have been sick and praying for some time.
Ukuboko kwawe nikururuke gukize.
May your hand come down and heal.
Ndagusabye ngo ukize indwara.
Heal those diseases.
Mu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Ukize
amagufwa arimo kuribwa.
May those heal those itching.
Ukize umutima usimbagurika. Ukize umutwe udakira.
Hearts that are sick.
Ukize indwara z'uruhu. ukize ubumuga
the disabilities
ukize kuribwa ku buryo butandukanye
every pain of every kind
ukize diabetes
heal diabetes
ukize cancer
heal cancer
ukize sida
heal HIV AIDS
ukize ubukene
heal poverty
ukize uburiganya
heal cheating
mu izina rya Yesu Kristo imbaraga z'abadayimoni
nizitsindwe
imbaraga z'abadayimoni nizitsindwe imbaraga z'abadayimoni nizitsindwe mu izina rya Yesu imbaraga zitote z'imiryango nizitsindwe mu izina rya Yesu umwuka wo gukenyuka nutsindwe mu izina rya Yesu
mu
izina rya Yesu Mwami wubakira bakeneye kubaka.
Lord help for those who need to be established.
Usubiranye abenda gutandukana mu izina rya Yesu.
Father help those who are about to divorce.
Usubiranye abenda gutandukana mu izina rya Yesu.
Father rejoin those who are about
to divorce. Turaboroze kubw'imiryango. Turatatse kubw'ingo z'abera.
We are beseeching you on behalf of the families of the saints.
Turabyanze mwami wabaha.
We refuse, Lord.
Turanze ubushari buri imiryango.
We refuse bitterness.
Turanze ububabare mu izina rya Yesu.
We refuse pain in the name of Jesus.
Turamamaza kubohoka.
We proclaim liberty.
Turamamaza ibyishimo.
We proclaim peace.
Turamamaza umunezero.
We proclaim happiness.
Umunezero wagakiza notahe mu
rwose. May the joy of our salvation come.
Waravuze ngo tuzavoma n'ibyishimo mu mariba yagakiza.
You say we get our joy from the
Reka baduteze amatwi bavoma n'ibyishimo no mugoroba.
Let every saint
Abari mu gitondo bavoma n'ibyishimo. Abari mu gicuku bavoma n'ibyishimo. Mwami w'abami cyatumye werekanwa n'ukugira ngo umare imirimo ya Satani.
You are manifested to dwell with all the works of the enemy.
Imbuto yose itaratewe nawe irandurwe.
Every seed that wasn't planted by the Lord may it be uprooted.
Itorero ryawe ririndwe.
May your church be protected.
Imbaraga zivuga butumwa nizikomezwe.
May the power to proclaim the word of God be established.
Tuvomerere suka imvura.
Pour your rains.
Suka imvura y'umuhindo.
Pour your rains, spring rains.
Umugezi ukiza notembe mu itororo ryawe.
May the healing streams flow in your church.
Icyubahiro ni cyawe.
Glory to you.
Urakoze mwami.
Thank you, Lord.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
God bless you.
Amen.
Amen.